Well, whether it be a giant lobster or a cool pirate ship, at some point while facing down our rivals in Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts, each of us has probably thought at least once, but I want what she's driving. And perhaps the earliest instance of this is at the very beginning of the game, before we even get to Showdown Town, in which Log presents us with two vehicles, and Gruntilda beats out our chubby legs to the sleek-looking vehicle, while we get stuck with the ugly, clumsy shopping cart of a trolley. Well, today, my friends, that travesty shall be amended. Requested by Steam Power Gaming, in today's build request, we're tackling Gruntilda's dragster. Now, to be completely honest, I chose this one to do today because we don't really have a lot of time this week in the Grim & Grin Studios, and I thought it would be pretty easy to achieve, especially with my experience having done the Witch v Witch Challenge series. However, in saying that, while building this vehicle, I encountered both expected and unexpected problems. Firstly, in the realm of unexpected, although it really should have been expected, I, as it turns out, could not actually approach this in the same way that I had done Witch v Witch Challenges. You see, the first step to stealing one of Grunty's vehicles in a Witch v Witch challenge was running up to it in the challenge itself and getting photos of it from multiple different angles and, if necessary, breaking it open a little bit to see exactly what made it tick. Which is, of course, something that you simply cannot do for Grunty's dragster, as the only time you see it in the game, unless I'm mistaken and I'm sure someone will tell me if I am, is in this here cutscene, in which, of course, you can't really interact with it. Which means that all I pretty much had to go by was a three-quarter perspective and just had to basically assume that it was hopefully symmetrical and had to make up, or preferably stated, take some artistic liberties when it comes to things that you just couldn't see. However, despite this adversity I powered on, the front of the vehicle and the side of the vehicle were both pretty easy to do because you could actually see them properly, but I did have a little bit of trouble with the back of the vehicle, which I'll get to in a moment, and the inside of the vehicle was a bit hard to see what was going on, and the bottom of the vehicle was, of course, entirely made up. Now, if you watch the grim builds of this vehicle going up tomorrow, you will see that I had a lot of going back and forth on the back of the vehicle, and that's really because it was somewhat difficult to actually see what was going on back there just by the cutscene, but also because it just didn't look quite right. And that is quite simply because it wasn't, which brings us to our second, more expected issue, namely that if it's one of Grunty's vehicles, it's probably not going to behave exactly as it should. I was, you see, trying to figure out why the wheels weren't exactly aligned as they should, but that's because when I later looked at it a bit more closely, I realised that in the cutscene, Grunty's suspension is weighed all the way down. There's not really anything we can do about that, but when the vehicle drives anyway, the back does lower down while in motion, so I'm not really too concerned about it. Once I was able to figure out what was going on there, I was able to clean up the back of the vehicle and make it look pretty darn good. I'm almost certain that I didn't get it exactly right, but I would be relatively confident in saying it's at least 80% right. And having taken it to the challenge Burning Rubber, I've gotta say it's actually a surprisingly good vehicle. Usually I'm not too pleased with the way that Gruntilda's vehicles handle, but this one is extremely fast and over a large race course, it's pretty darn maneuverable. And so there you have it. Grunty's dragster is now yours to command. Or, more accurately, if you watch the layer by layer after I stop talking and copy the vehicle into your own save, then Grunty's dragster will be yours to command. And so, as always, with all of that said and done, thanks for watching, and until next time, I have been and still am Grim Grindel.
Oh! Oh.